Where do we go? Oh, you're the arbiter this time.
What? How does that work? Makes sense. Oh, I guess you probably just play as the arbiter in the campaign.
What do you mean?
Because when you're playing solo campaign, you switch back and forth.
Not in Halo 3.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
For sure.
No, you don't. That's Halo 2.
Definitely played Halo 3 as Arbiter by myself before.
I don't think that's true.
Jason, think that's Halo 2. Mixed up again.
That is definitely Halo 2.
I've never played Halo 2 by myself, you potato. Grav hammer.
Here we go.
Hold back! Hold back! Sergeant, come on!
There's so many of them, holy shit.
And the carbine is terrible at shooting, killing these things. God dang.
I think we're good.
Grav hammer though, real good. What's better you think, AR or carbine?
I'd say the AR against these things.
SMGs you think, maybe?
Possibly. Where do we go?
Over here.
Yes. No, you dingus, over here.
What the heck? I just noticed, like on my recommended page on YouTube, that Cyberpunk posted a teaser trailer like 7 years ago.
Did they actually? I'm pretty sure it's been in the making for like a long time.
That's crazy.
This motherfucking circle ass blood bitch.
That's like before The Witcher 3.
That's it?
I have my game sound up so loud, I need to turn this down.
Witcher 3 was like 2015. Yeah, 2015. And they had this since 2013 at least. That's crazy.
There we go. I think we still need to go this way. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, definitely use the AR. It slaps against these guys. Where go?
Somewhere.
We gotta go up here, maybe? There's a door up here. Yeah, we drop down.
What's this thing?
Chief, I can't trust you at any level. It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows how to leave us.
What is that screenshot you sent, JS? Is that like from your work?
Of my hard drive showing all of the... Yeah, no, that's my like this computer, because my hard drive was full, and it was so full it was screwing up the
1.22 petabytes.
Yeah.
Seems wrong.
Yeah.
My gun's in
here. God damn it! I blew myself up.
Three. Where are you? Silly thing to do. Getting ammo. Oh, this is a flamethrower. Sick. Ow.
Did you throw a grenade there?
No.
Ah, I see.
I was just flamethrowering.
I think the flamethrower blew up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use that anymore. That was terrible. They just died, like, instantly.
Alright.
Let's just chuck a bunker trick grenades around that corner.
Yep. Damn, that thing, that eats a lot of bullets.
Yeah. Fuck off.
Not me, man. I'm out. I'm O-U-T out. I didn't set up to fight aliens, man.
Is that elites?
Yeah. I think they're on our side.
Cool. That's new.
Finally, we get to fight with them.
Oh, don't watch out on us.
Oh, yep. That would definitely be a thing.
Jesus Christ.
Did you die too?
No. They like jumped on us from like the whole way back. I had to back up a long ways. These motherfuckers can jump.
Yeah, they got legs on them. Got smacked.
Really? That got me from bear?
Apparently.
Also, when the fuck did I pick that up? I thought I had a regen's shield. What?
I think when I died. Spawned right in front of me. Hell yeah. There's a little ramp up here. I died. That's one way to do it. Yeah, just plant down a healing thing and just whack him with a hammer.
The hammer's really good against him.
Oh yeah. Is that the flood that's talking?
No, it's the elite that's behind us. What do you mean? The fucking elite killed me. Fucking threw a grenade at my feet.
I got noted too.
But our teammate grenade makes a bitch. Things take so much fucking, like, bullets is inside. Ow.
Yeah, they chuck a lot of grenades. That's true. There's somebody up top there. Also, you blocked the way. More ammo.
Is there a sniper up there or something?
There's something up there.
I'm dead. Didn't realize you were backing up that much.
Respond yet? There you go.
Yeah. Oh fuck, that thing does not die. There. Took a lot of fucking bullets. Jesus Christ.
Alright, I'm gonna run out and draw their fire. That didn't work.
Yep. Cumberland. Cumberland. Those things on the wall just don't die.
Yeah, they don't.
They like respawn. Oh, we can go to below here.
Oh, we dropped down. We dropped down. Yeah, yeah, we go this way.
That's what I said.
Watch out, this dude with the rocket launcher. That's a brute shot. I got smacked.
Ooh. Fuck. I'm out here trying to like get away so I can fucking pick you up.
At least we know where we need to go now.
Yeah, can we, do we even have to go up there, or do we just
no,
go
we can just go... Oh, we do have to go over this, like, bridge area. Yeah.
Nah, fuck this. That didn't work.
Those wall things turn into the big guys.
Dang, I lost all my things.
Holy shit. Wish we had, like, I don't know, I just have no, like, precision weapons.
Precision weapons, like...
Alright, there we go. Just spawned with the map. Jesus.
Is that big fucking teethy shooty guy?
They're so...
He just fucking slaps.
I'm stuck in a corner. Don't go around there.
Here, hang back. I'm gonna go grab hammer.
You killed them.
There's more. I also don't have any bullets, so.
Go inside. Did you jump down or something?
I don't know where we're going. I assume we go up here. Is there a hole?
Yeah, there's a hole. You jump in the, like, fiery thing.
Oh, spooky.
Yeah, don't shoot the pods, because otherwise we gotta, like, attack things. Don't do it.
It's just fucking annoying, dude.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Hi, I'm back.
Hello, welcome.
Thanks.
Go up here? Where are we going?
Not
the correct way to go, I don't think.
We need to go through a door that looks like a sphincter. Dude, flood ships suck. I hate them. We came from that way.
No, oh, I found Cortana.
Oh, yeah.
Chief.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on...
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further
Wait.
Trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device... Somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief, success!
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Grave Mind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution.
No matter, Oracle. You've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Grave Mind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground...
See this guy? Pussy.
We might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution. And I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This Nolan.
The best decision you've ever made, or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
I think I'm gonna buy this light bulb.
Do it, pussy.